Hello, welcome to Wolfgang's Quick Treats. Today we're making Pavlov's Three Ways. Let's get started! One Pavlova. Chop strawberries in sugar and balsamic vinegar. Sing in a bowl for about half an hour. Here's some balsamic whipped cream. Balsamic and sugar. Whipped it up. Strawberry balsamic pavlova, ready to go! First, take your pavlova and put some of this whipped cream on. It's just whipped cream with peanut butter in it. Put some bananas on. Drizzle some caramel on top. Peanut butter, banana, caramel, pavlova, all done. The first layer is some of our cherry goo. Then some chocolate whipped cream. Now we're going to put a little bit more cherry goo on top. Now we're going to grate some chocolate on top. Cherry and chocolate pavlova, all done. They're ready to eat. And I hope you have a very happy holiday. See you next time. Yes. 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 Okay, see you next time.